Welcome to Aelinar. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Herida. I will help you settle into your new life. You are among the chosen. Eli, the great guardian god, managed to share part of his life essence with us before his departure into realms unknown. This power will pass on to Aelion's most worthy daughters and sons for as long as our bloodlines endure. Immortality is bestowed on you to protect our world. Destined to wield immense might and great authority, perhaps one day you will be the one to take Eli's place. Remember to use your new powers wisely and with kindness. But to do that, you must first learn to control them. I know someone who can help you with that. You should talk to Flavius. He is no ordinary god. His vocation is science, but don't let that discourage you. He is a miracle worker in his own way. He is waiting for you. Now go!
There's another immortal. I wonder why it isn't me.
Do you want to be immortal?
Don't you?
I wish I could visit the training hall. It would be nice to feel like an immortal, even if it's just for a few minutes.
That might be a good business opportunity, by the way.
You only think of money.
Not gonna happen. I read somewhere that the training hall isn't safe for mortals. Something about the brainwaves and too much synapsis strain.
A rookie! Hello. Liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Of course I'm serious. Aside from me, no one's even trying to understand how things work in this world. Right. This is my holographic form. No time to flit about. And there's so many immortals nowadays. Just so much to do. Right, back to business. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? You're getting in. I'll join you in the training hall. The hall's completely virtual. I've been doing all of our training here, ever since my lab was nearly destroyed. First, you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How about that for a miracle of science? Of course. You can always change your class, at any time. In a tricky situation, you have the Argus system to offer you advice. And of course, I invented it.
Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage, but high survivability. In a group, they draw the enemy's attention to themselves. They are a simple defense class. They take longer than the Cryomancer to kill an enemy, but die less often. Paladin is a melee fighter. Average damage.
Remember, you're a paladin. Use your combo attack. What you see now is a pack. These enemies are weak on their own, but a group of them can be extremely dangerous. Eliminate them using an area of effect ability. Enemies that are strong, but few in number, should be killed one by one. Use abilities that inflict significant damage to a single target. Sometimes you can avoid damage. Take a closer look at the enemy. Some attacks take time to execute. You can evade them. Strike, send it out with a bang.
Broken. Don't panic. Try and hang on until I...
Did you like it? I don't normally hand out the divine form. It's not even in this training course, but that was an emergency. Someday, you'll be able to use it without my assistance. In the real world, and not just a virtual space. Oh, it's nothing. Do your best, and the desired results will follow suit. There are many troubles on Aelion, and the most crucial one is invasions. Go fight. Go save lives. Go make friends and gain more followers, and you will eventually become strong enough to take the next step and become a junior god. I am beginning to sound like Harita. That's it for now. You can return to the Divine Observatory or wherever you need to go. You can stay if you like, but I can't promise any more fun.
Thank you.
excellent choice. Each combat school is more than just a set of skills. It is a special path, a philosophy. It is time for you to learn about the mission of Aelion's gods. Come closer to the model of the planet. Listen. Do you hear that? Millions of voices are calling to us for help, begging us to save them. Here in the observatory, their prayers reach our ears. We are gods, but not only. But it is in our power to save lives, eliminate threats, and offer hope. Go. Aelion is waiting for you. Immortals are needed on Dankit Island. This mission will be your first. Find out what happened. Do whatever is necessary to accomplish that.
I read in the Aelinet that after what happened in Eonor, the Immortals are planning to hit the Verds hard. Which town?
Eonor has been attacked by Verds.
Thank you.
You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map whenever needed.
Wow, that was quick. They don't waste time in Aelinar. Let me bring you up to speed. The Verds built a lair here, and not just the Verds. I spotted at least a dozen Carrions, too. It looks like they attack the neighboring towns from here. I wouldn't be surprised if there are also Reapers or Ravagers with their pets. We need to clean up the area. Your main objective is to move deeper into the island and eliminate the Carrion leader. Without a commander, they will scamper back to their burrows. We'll deal with the rest as we go.
Thank you. that giant carrion? It's their leader. Looks pretty dangerous. Can you deal with it?
Thank you. Eos Robotic Companion, your new assistant. ARC, meet your new owner. Open the interface, see what it can do. Not you. But ARC can already fight alongside you, and soon we'll learn many other things. Any option can be enabled or disabled.
Check the system.
Yes, I told him.
created. Recommended. Caution mode. Insufficient memory space. Archiving data. Reminder, Regular warranty maintenance required.